My life has been a tapestry of rich and royal hues, an everlasting vision of the ever-changing view. A wondrous woven magic in bits of blue and gold, a tapestry to feel and see, impossible to hold.
Once amid the soft silver sadness in the sky, there came a man of fortune, a drifter passing by. He wore a torn and tattered cloth around his leather hide, and a coat of many colors, yellow, green on either side. For something golden hanging from a tree,
and his hand came down empty.
Soon within my tapestry, along the muddy road, he sat down on a river rock and turned into a toad. It seemed that he had fallen into someone's wicked spell, and I wept to see him suffer, though I didn't know him well.
As I watched in sorrow, there suddenly appeared a figure.